All right, we're good. May not have done very much, but see if I can get a second level out of it at least. There you go. Gonna start like pumping in some motivity. Sorry, I just had to message my buddy back there. Oh, great. Well, let's see how this goes. What? What just happened? They just like, yep. Huh. I guess we're not fighting that thing that was just munching out. Can we go in here? Oh, yeah, we can. Yeah, that didn't end up being very bad either. Whoa, okay. I don't know if I can land on that. We're gonna try it again, though. Okay, you can. I just hit the very edge, I guess. Nothing there. So this is the intended path, I guess. No, I'm dead. Let me add that death. Those things look fucked. Fucking serious. At least I didn't die. Am I actually supposed to drop down all the way to the bottom? Do that again? Lose freaking health too? I guess enemies can't climb ladders in this game. So, that's a thing. Fucking son of a bitch. Don't know how to get there, but we'll figure that out. You can definitely make that. I lied. Get the fuck up. Holy. I can't believe how long it takes to, like, actually get up off the ground. It's insane. Nope. Cam's not small? Okay. I don't know. Maybe it's just the way I'm looking at it. Fuck, it's like it's almost like sucks you off to the edge. Like you just get sucked into it. Nuts. All right, let's time this. Okay, fuck off. Yeah, kid. Need a Trinity key. Okay. I thought I had one, but maybe it gets used after per door, maybe. I guess. That's good to know, at least. Gotta do some fucking jumpies. That goes up there. That kind of looks like a boss. So we'll go up first, I guess. Oh, no, I guess we won't. Interesting. I gotta do that whole thing over again, too. Wow. I'm just gonna see if I can skip everything. Or maybe like reversing that the gears there might give me some shortcuts. We'll see. And I did die, so here, let me do my... Fuck. Oh, thanks, Jen, for redeeming the hydrate. Okay, so it's L1 and square for the grindstone. My bad. And at least I'll remember to grab that little chest room there going up this time. Oh, nice. Kind of getting this like guy's pattern down, so. Too early. Okay, like that grindstone actually makes such a big difference. I didn't think it was going to be like that big, but hey, it resets every rest. May as well use it on like all the big bosses. Especially when they get applied burning to them. Surprised I haven't come into like another Stargazer there. Probably get one right away. I hope at least. There you go. I'm gonna go probably do a little level up as well. I kind of want to see where that talking came from though, real quick. Oh, there she is. What's this about? Gotta find a holy mark. Okay. Right after we do some leveling and shit. I kinda wanna throw on some throwables. Put that on for shits. I don't need that either, I don't think. I'll just keep that on for now. Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing. Maximizing a little bit. Close to another level up. No problem, dickhead. Let's go use that quartz as well. Get that in there. See if we can get an extra potion or something. We're going to throw that on because more ergo will, more ergo will give us, more levels. Obviously. Oh, we could have crafted another Legion arm too. Shit. Next time. Oh, blue. There you go. Thanks for the redeem on the blue light. Oh shit, I gotta update that. Let me update that right now. I also got to